Yeah, this is a good thing, because you know that I want to show you, I have a full partition.
Yeah.
I have a full partition in the house. Mm-hmm. You have partial. Mm-hmm. You want a full? It's got a bunch of things, but
it's been executed or whatever it did, I don't know. GPT. I was trying to figure out what GPT is.
So you're going as Netgear, or are you still going?
No, Netgear. Yeah, still on Netgear.
Well, you before you had Tom.
Yeah, I don't have. I changed routers. Okay. I got a Netgear router instead of a system. Cisco.
So, do you remember? I'll write it down. What did you say? You didn't know just a minute ago.
Oh, GPT?
GPT. P-T. Okay, we'll look and see what it says. G-P-T. It says, look, TPT.
GPT?
Yeah.
That's a particular petition table. It's a standard for the layout of the petition table on a physical hard drive using global unique identifiers. Although it forms a something. The petition table, and that's what it is.
This one or this one?
It don't make any difference either. This petition here, probably.
Okay.
Okay.
Petition table.
Well, that's it appears to be something newer than the MBR, which was our master boot register. MBR was the master boot register.
MBR, M. B. B.
M. B. R.
B.
R. Yeah.
R.
R. See, that means master boot register.
Master.
Master boot register.
Master. Boot. How do you spell boot? Boot.
Boot, B-O-O-T.
T. And?
Register. R-E-G.
R.
E. G.
T.
I-S.
I.
S.
S.
T.
S.
T. E. R.
Too fast.
T.
T.
Yeah. E.
E.
R.
R.
Register.
Okay, and but that is different.
It's different, yeah. Global unique identifiers. It's just, that's just an abbreviation for global unique identifiers, which apparently is, they're using this instead of that now. I don't know why, but there's probably something for speed, probably for speed, they're using that.
Really?